in the post today, something very important has arrived. What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I've got something very special planned for you. Well, especially in my opinion, you guys might not think it's special at all. However, in the post today, something very important has arrived. It is my all brand new World War II trench coat. Now, this is made of wool, so if you are allergic to wool, I would not recommend getting it because, yeah, it's wool. Yeah, that's that. It's really big. It's got golden metal buttons. Nice. No, can't remember what they call those things. It's so nice and cozy on the inside. It's got pockets and everything. It's the same coat. It's the same jacket that Captain Jack Harkness wore in Torchwood, aka John Barrowman. It's the Although John Barrowman's wasn't made of wool because John Barrowman is actually allergic to wool, so he wasn't able to wear that one. But it's exactly the same as the one that Cam Jack wore in Miracle Day and Children of Earth. I think it was day 4 and day 5 because his blue one got blown up in Torchwood explosion. But yes, it's exactly the same. If you guys want to buy one for yourself, they are really rare to find, because the shop that you used to buy them from is now closed, which is, I think, sucks, but, you know, because you probably would have been able to buy a lot more better stuff from there, but it's sadly shut, which makes it really rare to find these. It was £82 on Amazon, so very expensive, but in my opinion, it was worth it, because there's not many, it's really difficult to find. Like, I was about searching like about 2 weeks on the internet for one of those, so it was quite difficult to find it, and I thought, if it's there, I'm going to buy it. The link for it will be in the description, so go check it out if you want to buy one for yourself. Of course, you might not like, if you guys have seen Torchwood and you like Captain Jack's coat, his little coat, then that's the thing for you, because that's exactly what that is. Like I say, it is black, so black may not be your colour, but it is Cam Jack's. It's basically John Barrowman's, aka Cam Jack Harkness, coat. I'm calling it Cam Jack Harkness rather than trench coat, because it's Cam Jack Harkness, it's just cooler. Yeah, you can see I'm a bit of a Doctor Who fan at the top there, and a bit of a Star Wars fan. Yeah. I'm a bit of everything. I'm a bit of a Doctor Who fan with all my Daleks. And I'm also a Star Wars fan, so as you can see from my Millennium Falcon that's hanging up on the roof. My little Millennium Falcon. But yeah, that's basically, I've also got that, which is basically it's not fully rebuilt yet because I'm basically currently rebuilding it. Because my current console thingy broke, which doesn't help, so I gotta buy a new one and fit that one onto there instead. But another thing that's coming up soon is I'm going back to my Tuesdays and Saturdays premiering. I know I should, because for the last few weeks I haven't been really organized, because basically my editor Lux, go in the description, his channel will show up right now in the eye, so go click that at the end of this video. He is away at the moment, so he isn't able to edit my videos as normal, and I know that soon he might start his channel up again. He might start doing more videos on his channel, which is okay with me. I'm alright with that. My hair's a mess. I might need to cut it again. My god. Damn it. But yeah, another thing that I will be doing soon is I will be doing a house tour, because my Chase by Frebber video did reach 5 likes, and I said to you guys that I would do a house tour, and I will do that. I will get round to doing it. It's just some of the people in the house at the moment don't want to be on the internet, so, I mean,
And I can't really record them without their consent, so I shall have to wait till they're out of the room or house to do it. Which I'm okay with, but, you know. Complicated. Anyway, guys. Yep, that's all I got time for today. I just wanted to make that quick announcement. It's already been 5 minutes of me chatting, but I thought I'd point it out for you guys. And yes, that is my laptop out there. That is the laptop I use. It's not really a decent workstation. I just need to must have some blow at the moment. It's not the best workstation, but as I haven't started, as I'm basically just a small YouTuber, I haven't actually got that much stuff. I've got a green screen though, so I might start using that eventually. What I might do is eventually I'll get a proper setup and then start using green screens. And eventually I will try and figure out why my videos are so laggy. Because it is really, it's annoying me just as much as it's annoying you guys. Because I'm not really getting good content with the lag. So I need to try and get rid of that when I can. Anyway guys, that's all I got time for today. So stay awesome. I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye!